Summer is upon us, and that means it's important to stay safe as temperatures continue to climb. During heat emergencies, NYC cooling centers are open. You can get location and hours by calling 311. Residents are encouraged to keep an eye on older people or those with disabilities and contact emergency management if they need help getting to cooling stations. Now, be sure everyone is drinking plenty of water and never leave children or pets in the car. Katie Johnston for CBSNewYork.com.